What's up, everybody? Welcome to Gen Z Slang with the Pastor's Hangover Crew. Yeah. How's everybody doing?
Doing good.
Good right now.
All right. Well, we are going to quiz them on Gen Z Slang. We played this last week, and they did terrible.
So what age group is Gen Z?
We did pretty
good. What is the age group?
Did okay.
Gen Z is what, 25?
Okay.
Like, is it 15 to 20? Somewhere 15, in there?
I was just curious.
So.
I
feel
like
it's
like something. Yeah.
Okay.
And then
it's,
yeah.
The
youngin.
I think Alpha, maybe not Alpha, it's not middle
15
school
15 to 25.
But yeah, maybe a little bit younger.
All right, so I'm going to put the word here, and then you have to write it as quickly as possible on your board.
Okay.
The first word is Riz. Oh, I
know. Mm. Yeah. Got it.
Don't cheat.
So I'm supposed to know what it means?
Yes. Yeah. Put your best guess.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got that.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that was easy.
All right, let's see.
The Ritz Carlton.
Ritz crackers.
It's charisma.
Yeah.
Ritz crackers. Charisma.
Ritz crackers.
I think you guys are wrong.
Okay. They say when a guy's got
when they've got Riz, that means Pastor Craig's going, where? Yeah, you got some? Let me have some. I want
you
some crackers.
Cheese
I'm hungry. That's why all my answers were related to food.
So funny.
All right.
All right. Next one is ghosting.
Oh, I know what that is. It's not, that's like gaslighting, isn't it? Kind of.
It's like the Holy Ghost.
No, yeah, okay.
How does the Bible refer to it?
Oh, is that what we're doing? How does the Bible refer to it?
All right, what do we got for ghosting?
I put ignore, same thing.
Stop responding, no contact.
No call, no show.
Oh, there we go. Everybody got that one right. Good job.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, you're so hip.
Well, because he ghosts me all the time. He never returns my calls. Daryl's like, he's so busy. You know, he's taking all these international speaking engagements.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's a lot harder to ghost back in the day before caller ID. Remember that?
Yes.
When you would pick up the phone, you have no idea who's calling. You're just hoping.
Ghost Pastor Craig. Okay, next one. Mid.
Yeah, that's easy too.
I am going to be so impressed.
I don't know how to define this. I'm going to say, I'm going to use another slang word.
I don't know what.
All right.
I know what it means.
Average.
Yeah.
No, girl's outfit, the midriff.
Yeah. Midriff.
Guys, you are missing it.
Is that like a crop top?
Come on,
The
midriff, riff.
It's aight. It's aight.
Hey, it's but mid, isn't that what guys wore back in your day, Pastor Craig? I feel like there's a lot of pictures from back then with guys in midriffs.
So mid means average. Yeah.
It was a thing back then,
like
I guess.
Medium.
I think I knew that one. I just had some fun with it.
Doing way better
this
week.
So this one is a fill in the blank.
Oh.
Okay, for the slang. Very mindful, very blank.
Very mindful.
Very blank. You have to take your best guess.
Hmm.
Wow, stumped?
Yeah.
I'm stumped.
Very stumped on
I'm
this
stumped
one.
Right now.
Wow.
I'm just trying to think of something funny. I can't even think of something funny on that one.
Very mindful. Very.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I just put nothing down there.
Okay, what do you got, Craig?
I'm just very absent. I took the opposite.
Okay, very mindful, very absent. That's totally incorrect.
Mm,
totally incorrect.
Very mindful, very thoughtful.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's the obvious.
Also, very mindful,
very
alive.
This
very
is
alive.
In like conversation with your wife.
That's what I was thinking.
The
so
trend is very mindful, very demure.
Oh,
very mindful.
Demure.
I've heard that.
I've heard demure so many times in the last week.
Yeah.
But I had no idea. I thought it was some French guy just talking about something.
I would have said very cutesy. Very demure. That's
very
what I thought
mindful.
We were doing.
Oh,
this weekend you said you think you're too cute to be saved. No, you only remember you did the word cute instead of sinner. Is that
same thing.
I don't know. It's weird.
Same thing.
Okay, right. The last one, and then if Pastor Craig has a word he wants to stump us with. It's giving.
It's giving. Enders.
This is not a fill in the blank.
Oh, okay.
It's giving is standalone.
It's giving.
Mm-hmm. So let me take away that. It's giving. What does that mean?
Yes, I know.
No, man. I don't know what that one is.
That's the word I'm looking for.
It's I'm using slang words. For
I know
slang
you can't
words.
Answer slang. I with can. Slang.
I can. It'll make I sense when
took
I say
a terrible
it.
Guess.
It will.
Okay, it's giving.
Showing off.
Okay, that was very close.
That's, yeah. that's not.
That was
bad.
That was
okay.
like 60% there.
Yo, it's fly. It's giving.
It's fly.
Oh, yeah. I didn't even think of anything. No. I had no idea.
Yeah,
no.
It means like it's a vibe.
Yeah.
It's a vibe. Like your outfit, it's giving today.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like it's fly.
Okay, let's.
I still think it's unfair.
Let's
he's got Gen Z
a few. Yeah. So Gen Z, do you know what it means when you say, "Hey, let's split"?
Split.
Let's split.
Mm. Like break up?
No, let's no. split. You know, back no, in the leave. Beatle days.
Let's leave.
It's
time
leave.
To go.
That's yeah. it.
Bananas?
It's time to leave.
Yeah.
Okay. I love how
I'm
she said,
here.
"Let's break up."
She's like, "Let's break up." She just went right to.
Yeah.
You know, you're old when you're like, "Oh yeah, that's everybody knows that." Nope.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Yeah.
Okay,
so
what
how
else?
About off the chain?
Oh yeah, you got to know off the chain.
What is off
the chain?
Oh gosh.
It's cool.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, it
means your bicycle chain came off.
Off the okay. chain.
You simplified it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where would that like?
Hey, didn't she just use a slang word to explain a slang word?
Yeah,
like
but
on
cool
the
has been the one that's like
it's
cool
always
forever, right? Classic that's still there. It's like
yeah.
a blue pinstripe suit. It never go out of style.
It doesn't.
Cool. So cool.
Well, pump good. The brakes. You know what that
and
is.
And what was the new one you just learned?
Oh, no cap.
No cap.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. My grandson told me that one.
There you go.
I guess I lie a lot to him, and I don't know.
Bet. You ever say bet?
Bet? No. What's bet?
I said it in like, a message, and three people laughed.
Really?
I went, okay, now I know the room.
You said bet?
I
when
did.
Did you say bet?
It was in the middle of an illustration.
Oh.
I was like, all right, bet. You know, I was just talking about it. Like, it's going to happen. Like,
you let that happen? In your church?
What's that?
It doesn't mean anything bad.
In his message?
I don't know.
It doesn't mean anything bad. Which means it's gonna. Yeah.
All right,
I use
well, that's Gen Z slang
yeah.
for you all.
Wow.
Comment your favorite
there
Gen Z slang word.
Yeah. Yeah. Boy,
all right, we'll take these
that
off.
That really made me feel old.